Good morning students, welcome back. In the last video we were listening to a story of Gaura Devi saves the trees. We understood the moral of the story. So in the last video what we saw, in the last part, we saw that Gaura Devi sees the men cutting the trees and she brings a gong and makes a sound. When she makes the sound, all the women comes and ask what happened. Then she says, please let's go to the forest. Some men have come to cut the trees. So the all women march to the forest, save the trees, save the forest. They go on telling and go to the forest. When they go to the forest, that man says, don't disturb us, get away from here. Then Gaura Devi says, we are your friends, okay? We will not do anything to you, do not wish to harm you. But we cannot let you cut the trees. We will not do anything to you, but you should please don't cut the trees. Telling that, immediately they made a ring and they stood around the trees. All the women made a ring, they cast hold of one hand and they made a round ring and they were surrounded by the trees. They stood around the trees. Seeing this, then Gaura Devi says, we will stand around the trees to protect them. The trees are our brothers and sisters. If you cut the trees, our village will be washed away when the rain comes. We are hugging the trees. If you cut the trees down, you will have to first hit us with axes. Gaura Devi says, we are surrounding the trees. Okay, if you cut the trees, rain will come and our village will go away with the rain, okay, with the water. And if you want to cut the trees, first you cut us. Okay, first you cut us, then you cut the trees. Listening to these words, the men become very sorry and they learnt a lesson. They said, you have taught a lesson. Okay, fine, we'll not cut the trees. We'll go back to our home with our axes, the man said. We will tell another people not to cut the trees. So how a good lesson she gave to the people. See how nice thing they have surrounded the woman with the tree. The tree had been cast by the woman. How nicely they are standing, see, with the ring. They have made a surrounding ring and they are standing near the tree. And they are telling, if first you cut me, then you cut the trees. Such a beautiful thing, isn't it? So doing this, even the forest was saved, their village was saved. The men went back to their places, their town. And in the evening time, Gaura Devi became a hero. Okay, they honored him, gave her a garland. They were very happy. And at the night time, even the animals were happy in the forest. They got a place to stay. In a way, even the animals said that brave Gaura saved the trees. She saved us too. She saved the animals. She saved the trees. And even she saved the village also. So children, we also should learn a lesson. Not to cut the trees. Okay, somewhere here and there, dry trees, fine. You can take it for cooking and to warm up the room as they did in the story. But cutting the whole trees will vanish our village. Okay, the roots of the trees will catch hold of rain and melting snow and they won't come to our village. If they think come, the village will wash away. So what a beautiful story, children. Read the story, try to read. It's such a picture story it is. And write difficult words, we'll learn in next class. Thank you.